Okay, we're back. And I think we just got over probably the nastiest part of the game emotionally. There's still some plumbing to be done, but the worst is over. Clouds. Well, not really, actually. It's one more thorn. It's probably seen Cloud all retarded. And this is where, I don't know, at least for me, I became Team Tifa. Is seeing her act without Cloud. Barrett is so real sometimes. Miss this Barrett. Whole wheat, goddamn. You're gonna get a bunch of likes. I love that line. People are ignorant. They'll feel better as long as somebody's punished. Take back what little praise I had for this damn jackass. Rufus is a cool character. He didn't need a whole fucking skirt full of belts to be cool. And buckles. Ugh. Thank you. And that's what she's telling a supposed journalist. Stuck up cunt. I hate this broad. Oh, I love the sequence.
shit.
Thank you.
This would be sapphire weapon, right? That was so shocking the first time I saw it. One of the coolest deaths. Shit, I thought I died for a second. Sister Ray. Cool name. Weird name. Cool. Took out that weapon, shot it right in the face. Incredible. Stop shooting at Tifa. Now we have the high wind. No, it's been a long time since I've been here. Thank you. Hey. It'd be interesting if the game let you continue without Cloud, if you decided that you don't wanna find him and bring him back from his coma. No random encounters, so that's cool. Boy, this is gonna be a whole mess of materia. I think you can. I'm not sure if you can equip this or like you can link it up with added effect or something else to give it some kind of devastating effect. I'll have to look it up. That qualifies as my room. Fucking conference room. Now we're doing the thing. And you can go just about anywhere except for here. Can go to Wutai if you left it for later. Really not much to do. Until we find Cloud, I think. Oops. I think you may be able to get Tifa's ultimate weapon at this point. You gotta get the key card to Midgard from the Bone Village. And then you go to that room. And then you grab it. But no, we're not gonna fudge around. There's really not much to do. Oh my God, the Doomers. We'll need that later for a certain somebody. the hell? Some mullen. Oh, sweet. It's a contain. Yeah, I think it's a contain. But we have enemy skill with all those strong spells at no penalty whatsoever, other than the fact that it takes one slot. Ooh. Wax selection. Not really whack for anybody who has, you know, doesn't have that stuff, but generally kind of whack. Oh, she likes puppies, like clown. Look at this spiky ass head. Blonde ass hair. Thank you. I wonder if the new one's gonna have this. Interesting thoughts. She gonna send for Cloud. Was grotesque. Rufus is a badass. Ram it into Meteor. Scumbag. A huge materia. Huge. Nothing about nothing. No, Lord. What is she like, 17? Think we're at 13. May have the best lines or most interesting humane writing, at least. Ha 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 ha.